Let's talk about trail leg flex.
Maintaining too much flex can cause a swing to move too upright and be too short. Equally, locking that leg out can change how you use the ground and be quite inefficient. As you turn the hips, that trail leg should lose some flex. This here is ideal.